I'm Daniel Armbruster with your news to go. Fayetteville just broke ground on a new downtown parking garage. The Spring Creek parking deck will create 245 parking spaces in downtown. The $12.3 million project hasn't come without a few problems, though. They underestimated the costs at one point, and they had to implement paid parking 6 years ago, something people didn't like at the time. But the city is confident that the parking deck is the right fix for its parking problems. Tonight, we know when one city will talk about possibly losing part of its land to Springdale. The tiny town mayor says Springdale could take 40 acres of bank-owned land near Harbor. That's because of the bank that says tiny town doesn't provide proper police, ambulance, or water service. Now, the mayor tells us that the city is planning a public meeting at City Hall on November 4th to talk about it. And it could be harder for inmates to get paroled. The state now looking at changes after a man on parole was accused of killing a Little Rock real estate agent. Aaron Lewis was released on parole last year. Right now, the rules say only one person on the parole board has to give the okay for that board to take a second look at an inmate who's already been denied parole once. They want to change it so that four board members would have to agree to review such cases. Well, here's Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels now with a look at your evening forecast.
Daniel, a bit of a cool down, especially in Northwest Arkansas, mid-60s at 7 o'clock. However, going into tomorrow morning, if you're up early, 48 at 5 a.m., 7 o'clock in the morning when those kids are heading to school, middle 40s. Take the jacket. You won't need it by the afternoon, but in the morning, you better believe it. Your fall evening forecast around the River Valley, 71 at 7 o'clock. Back in the 60s through 11 o'clock, and a cool wake-up temperature with a lot of sunshine at 51 degrees.